Ian here with IBC Technologies. Today we are going to show you how to test the inlet gas pressure on the SL series boilers. Please ensure that the gas is turned off and the power to the boiler is turned off. With the gas to the boiler still turned off, we are going to use either a flat blade screwdriver or a T15 Torx to open the set screw inside the gas inlet test port and then attach our manometer pipe to that test port. We will then turn on the gas to the unit and verify the inlet gas pressure to the boiler. The optimum gas supply pressure for the SL series boilers is 7 to 8 inches for natural gas boilers, 8 to 10 inches water column for propane boilers. During the ignition and full fire sequences of the boiler, we'd like to see no more than 1 inch pressure drop during these operational phases of the boiler.